What's up, guys? I think we all probably woke up this morning feeling a little bit like this right here. I woke up this morning thinking about yesterday. Fun it used to be to watch the Gamecocks and Tigers. Oh, we had their number. Yeah, that's for sure. Beat them 5 times in a row, 'cause we weren't happy with 4. Oh, but my, oh my, how things have changed. Yeah, you know I ain't exactly sure who's to blame. Oh, but I know one thing is true. I got those Clemson keeps winning national championship blues. Well, can't somebody tell me, how did this happen? I don't know whether to break down and cry or just start laughing. Oh, it was bad enough. It was fucking horrible when they had one, but now they got two. And I've got those Clemson keeps winning national championship blues. Yeah, we like to say, till next year, but I ain't so sure that's what we really want to do right here. 'Cause their whole team's coming back again, and Dabo ain't gonna lose as long as he's got that long hair quarterback kid. Oh, I say my, oh my, how things have changed. And you know, it's probably that coach we had who liked golf more than football. He's probably the one to blame. Oh, but I know one thing's definitely true. I got those Clemson keeps winning national championship blues. I got those Clemson keeps winning national championship blues. This big old cock's got those Clemson keeps winning national championship blues.